Hello you guys, it's Hyrule the Alpha Omega, and today I'm bringing you part 12 of the Pokemon Crystal Randomized Nuzlocke, and though we beat the game, we did not beat the lock, so we still got the other half of this game to continue. And as you see, it's Thursday night, 10:48, so hopefully this will come up Friday morning, and I'm going to continue. Now, I kind of skipped ahead, and I just restarted it, but I decided I'm going to put Dupes and Dumbo in the box, and we're just going to just start from new slate, and just go get some new wands in Kanto. So, let's go ahead and do that. We're going to get a call from Professor Elm, and he's going to tell us. Hello, Hydro. I have something here for you. Could you come swing by my lab? See you later. Alright, so basically, I'm going to go ahead and, you know what? Let's see if I can do it. I want to teleport to, computer, so I can put these two in the box and deposit them. Well, yeah, deposit them. They're dead, so put Dumbo in there. Unless I need strength, but I highly doubt it. I'm gonna draw a get Dumbo out. Draw the chain box. So yeah, that was doing all the Pokemon to train up and all that, because if I did, I only have a grind montage, but I didn't think none of these mods would be worth it, so let's just start from the new. Alright, so let's I can get Dupes out one more time. No, wait. Yeah. Sorry about that. Right, so I'm gonna save it. I guess I do have to go back. Okay, this isn't too far, so So I decided that I'm going to go ahead and see what else I can get. I'm gonna go try to get out of here. I could have sworn about it, but Grabber. I feel like he's going to explode, so good job. Sorry if you hear this noise. Thanks for the mod, Mod Cycle. So we're gonna go down here. Please don't kill me. Oh my god. He's not gonna let me leave either. I need the rest of them. Tell me to read it. To my brothers and sisters, we take pride in certain Pokemon trainers. When parents talk to you, give them something useful. Love, Monica. Keep reading. Monica, Route 40. Tuesday, Tuscany, Route 29. Wednesday, Wesley, Lake Rays. Thursday, Art at Route 36. Friday, Frida, 32. Santos, Black, Saturday. Sunday, Sunny, Route 37. Okay, those are the people that give you items and shit like that. I'm reading that before. I know we take all these parents. We're right now. Sorry about that. What did you do? Because I have something for you. See? The SS ticket. Now you can catch Pokemon in Kanto. This ship departs from all of my city. But you already knew that, Hydro. After all, you travel all over with your Pokemon. Give my regards to Professor Oak in Kanto. That's the best thing. Now we can fly. Grandma's missing. She's just a wee girl. If you see her, please let me know. That's okay. She's an injured child, so sorry. You know, if memory serves me correctly, she's with the captain. Get out my way. Okay, fair yet, so. There you go. I wasn't goofing off, this cat was begging, so I just took a quick nap. Oh, forget the battle.
Oh my god, you can explode.
There we go. Hopefully we aren't flamethrower soon. I'm just kinda getting, you know, not doing the job. Being said, I have a physical that I do physical, it's exhausting. Still have a back door, man. Alright, so. He's throwing up, I believe. Oh, 66. I know where she's at. Yeah, this ain't her, but I don't know. There we go. I was just thinking about that. Captain, can you play with me, please? I'm bored. I want to play some more. Alright, will you play with me? Oh, my grandpa's worried about me? I have to go. I have to go find grandpa. Grandpa, I'm here. I was playing with the captain and this guy. Hi, girl, was it? I heard you entertain my granddaughter. I want to thank you for that. I know. I'd like you to have this. Has arrived in the new city. Alright, so now we can get the health of this ship. Then we'll catch you with, Diglett was newly added to the Pokedex. And still we got another ground type. It digs underground and chews on a tree, sticking its head out only when the sun isn't bright. Anybody remember that show? That's a good show. Nigga, more of that. I'm gonna get like 15 of them. I got the money for it. So, we're still good on repels and shit like that. So, we're gonna get some more encounters. Round 6. Ooh, fat bastard. I'll show you the first encounter. So, wait. I don't have one. I'm gonna put out my, I'm gonna put ice beam. that's to be. Damn. Alright, my bad. Well, that encounter. I didn't even want any of it. I don't even know encounters. Yeah, I don't even know encounters. But I know where we can get another encounter. Oh my god. Scratch that off the list. So, I guess we have no choice but to fight the Tin Scourge. So I think I'm going to do that. Let's see if I talk to the guy right here. Remember, I'm supposed to do the problem with the power plant solo. Oh, you know what I can do? I really don't want to play the Tin Scourge. I mean, could I do in this episode, but if I can, I'm going to do traditional, play Brock. Yo, champ in the making, you lucked out this time. Turn says is very cautious. He has traps set all around his gym. His traps aren't active right now. You probably have no problem getting into the center. Alright, so he could put that dumbass thing they had in red and blue in the just in case we have to use, what's his face? Alright, so, Guitar did say put out Heracross. My matchup. Alright, so, old code. I'm going to take you down. Prepare to be shocked. Juggler. Warrior. Alright, so. That's quite effective. Fable. We are fighting like these, man. Oh my god! I can't believe this shit. I'm pissed. Oh my god. Bullshit, man. Are you here to defeat the 10th Surge? Not if I can help it. Here we go, find the desert. Let's get into it. Hey, you little tyke. I have to hand it to you. It may not be very smart to challenge me, but it takes guts. When it comes to electric Pokemon, I'm number one. I've never lost on the battlefield. I'll zap you just like I did my enemies in war. Our first Kanto gym leader is the desert, the Lightning American. Okay, dig. So I know we outspeeded Machinchao and have Hydro Pump. And I think Dig still has 100 base in this game. Please miss. For love of God, miss. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is about to suck. I gotta pick a sack. No, the start. Okay, I was about to say, if he explode, I'm gonna be real pissed off. I wasn't with the sturdy shit. Alright, so. Oh my god. This might be a real one to have. Oh my god, please. Thank you. Shit. Ah, oh, you're so strong. Okay, kid, you get the Thunder Badge. I do. Thunder Badge increases Pokemon speed. Consider it proof that you defeated me. Wear it proudly, you hear? Can't believe I have to gotta block him. Her. Fuck. And I don't think we'll need what the card we've gone to. Only three remain. Metronome explosion? I'm a Saffron, so I'm gonna get my encounters. So we on route. Something. Chelting. We are the wrong type. I'm not gonna put you on team, you're a good switching, just in case, Whoa! Alright, so I gotta use a whole triple. Get in the goddamn ball! How do you miss? So, we can get another encounter here. I think we can fish for it. Let's see. Sorry about that. Did I go a fishing rod? This one has to do. I guess not. Well, stop. You can't even fucking roll without a bicycle. What was that guy still just eating right there? Episode here, and yeah, I think we're gonna have here. Talk to you soon. Taking my party, so that because my party definitely gonna be short. And at least we made this several cities we can fly back to if ever need be. So, if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe, answer the question of the day. And I really, guys, hope you guys have a good day. Goodbye, and thank you.